And today, I take you off the book.
So long, Tex.